are still watching the biggest singing reality competition in this country, the X Factor Philippines. And tonight, we are paying tribute to artists who have gone before us or gone too soon. Martin, sino naman ang unang representative niyo for tonight?
Thank you, Casey. This gentleman is the kuya among my three sons here on X Factor. He's gonna prove to you that just a couple of words, it's romance all at once. Ladies and gentlemen, the voice, the looks of Jeric.
When I close my eyes and turn on the radio or a CD, I know it's Jeric.
Pasok ka! Jeric!
Para sa akin ang kulangan pa ako, pati mga judges na kulangan din sa akin. So I have to step up some more kung gusto ko umabot ng grand finals.
I chose a song tonight that I think will really show the best part of Jeric's voice. Fit for a King.
Elvis Presley song yung nakuha ko. So ang challenge sa amin, Mr. Juan Faustino, would be kung paano ko gagawing more current yung kanta.
You know, from the first week of Jeric, I think his mentor has been able to bring him out of his shell.
Gusto ko i-dedicate to the late Elvis Presley at lahat ng Elvis fans na alam ko, sobrang dami pa rin hanggang ngayon. So sana magustuhan nito.
Now, Jeric, I see now, Jeric, that, you know, your mentor has been telling you talaga na you now have more confidence than before. You've always been a little shy, di ba?
Yeah, I'm a shy guy.
You are a shy guy? Don't be shy, because you have everything, that might make you win this contest.
Yeah.
So, please, continue doing that.
Thank you.
You know, Jeric, there are many performers who started out being very shy and have never grown out of it. I think your being shy, pwede mong idagdag yun sa act mo. Yeah. And I believe that your mentor will help you in putting that together.
Being shy like Martin?
Shy din ako.
No, yun nga, medyo mahihirapan lang yung mahihirapan lang talaga yung mentor niya dahil hindi talaga shy. Hindi ko natatagalugin kung anong ibig sabihin na being shy, but Mart, for me lang, sana he stayed with the guitar all the way. Kasi yung impact ng kumakanta ka tapos may gitara, parang mas lumalabas mo, mas narinig namin yung kaluluwa mo. Your soul is heard. But you did a good job. But next time, think about that.
More guitar. Okay.
Yeah. Thank you. Don't forget, don't be shy.
I agree. I agree with Tito Gary. Nung nakaupo ka, tapos nakagitara ka lang, as in, yun na yun. Yun yung feel na talagang, kumbaga parang yan na yung, yan na si Jeric. Talagang crooner ka na, like girls get crazy and everything, yung ka na. So congratulations, you did great.
And great job by Mon Faustino, too.
Thank you, Mon.
Thank you so much.
Jeric, you see, we had this conversation many, many times, and Gary and Charisse both agree. You could just sit in one place with that beautiful voice. There's no need for theatrics because ang hinahanap ng mga, especially yung mga girls, is
hindi,
that beautiful voice.
Girls, they want also to see the katawan.
You know nga. So, pero
for me, you keep it down.
Make it down at harap ng katawan niya. So, that was actually Jeric's idea. He wanted to come out. So, this is Jeric.
Hindi ba, Jeric, paano siya makakuha ng mga chicks kung nakaupo lang siya?
Alam mo, tita.
Short girls. Short chicks.
Tita, porque, kasi I think ang sinasabi mo, dahil medyo lumapit siya, kaya medyo napansin mo yun. Pero sumigaw sila. Nakaupo pa lang siya. Sumigaw na sila.
Nakaupo lang siya. Nakasigaw. Masisigaw sila pag nakatayo siya.
Oh, sige. Can you understand?
Everybody agrees. Good job, buddy.
Arranged by Mon Faustino.
Yes.
Yes.
Right?
Good job, man.
Elvis is happy.
Maraming salamat, judges. Jeric. Okay, mga kapamilya, kung gusto niyo magpatuloy pa ang X Factor journey ni Jeric, tandaan lang, text XF space JERIC. Hintayin lang ang cue ko mamaya kung kailan kayo pwedeng bumoto. Guys, vote, vote, vote tonight. Okay, hanggang bukas ng gabi yan. Don't switch channels, mga kapamilya, dahil hindi niyo dapat palampasin ang performance ng isa pang pambato ni Miss Belinda and ni Martin. Dito lang yan sa The X Factor Philippines. Thank you, Jeric.
The X Factor Philippines would like to thank the following: RRJ, the official apparel partner for the X Factor Philippines; Pancor Grand Theater at the Airport Casino Filipino, Paranaque City; Tilia Shoes, makeup by Revlon; Cebu Pacific, call reservation hotlines 0270208880 0322308888; Mandaue Foam Furniture Store, ESE Sinex, putting your message across in harmony; the agency and Just Add Color Studio Gallery; Davao del Sur Coliseum in Digo City, Davao del Sur. For hair loss treatment, use Ultimate Hair Grower Tonic. Movenpeak Resort and Spa Cebu, a Swiss welcome; Plantation Bay Resort and Spa Cebu; Walter Zamora Folder Sounds and Stage Lighting; Egg Hub, for your unique mobile and computer accessories; Logarithm Stomp Box, handmade from high-quality toned wood from Britain; Figaro Coffee Company, open for franchising. Call us at 632-1526. Jolian Trap sa Pinoy. King Sue, taste fit for a king. Sir Boy's Food Republic,